Hi there everyone, welcome back to Arts Authority. Today we will discuss about the topic, why do ants attack caterpillars? In this video, we will discuss about this topic in detail. Ants can attack caterpillars as a defense mechanism to protect their colonies and resources. Caterpillars can be seen as a potential threat to the ant colony food sources such as plants or aphids that ants tend to feed on. Some caterpillars may secrete substances or emit vibration that attract ants, triggering an aggressive response. Ants may attack caterpillars to reduce competition for food resources, ensuring their own survival and that of their colony members. Certain caterpillars have evolved to mimic ant larvae or emit chemical signals that mimic those produced by ant colonies. This deception allows the caterpillars to avoid ant attacks and gain protection from predators. Ants may attack caterpillars to reduce their numbers and prevent them from becoming adult butterflies or moths that could potentially harm the ant colony's resources. Some ants have a predatory nature and attack caterpillars for their own sustenance, consuming them as a source of nutrition. The presence of caterpillars near ant colonies may disrupt the ant's social structure and trigger a defensive response to maintain order. Caterpillars can cause damage to plants and ants may attack them as a source of pest control to protect their mutualistic relationship with plants or other organisms. Certain caterpillars have evolved spines, hairs, or chemical defense that can harm or deter ants. In some cases, ants attack caterpillars to gather their bodily fluids or secretion, which may serve as a valuable food source or nutrient supplement for the ants. Ants may engage in territorial behavior and view caterpillars as intruders encroaching on their territory, prompting aggressive actions. Caterpillars often have soft bodies and limited mobility, making them easy targets for ants seeking prey. The chemical signals emitted by caterpillars may be perceived as a threat or a disruption to the ant colony's chemical communication system, leading to an ant's response. Ants attack these caterpillars to neutralize their defenses and reduce their threat. Some species of ants have evolved socialized behavior to effectively attack and subdue caterpillars, allowing them to exploit these herbivorous insects as a food source or as a means of maintaining ecological balance in their environment. In conclusion, ants can attack caterpillars for a variety of reasons, primarily driven by the need to protect their colonies, resources, and maintain ecological balance. The aggression may stem from competition for food resources, defense against potential threat, disruption of social structure, or predatory insects. Additionally, caterpillars that mimic or deceive ants can evade attacks, while those harmful defense may trigger a stronger response. Thanks for watching the video.